Hello and Merry Christmas from the CRA Cup Series. Today, it's the Merry Christmas 300 at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, usually home of the IndyCar and NASCAR, but the CRA Cup Series will take over today and do 10 laps around this rectangular-shaped circuit. I hope you guys are all having a good Christmas. I am too. Let's see your Indianapolis rundown. Like I said, we got 10 laps, 36 drivers. We got clear skies, but it is 47 degrees, very cold and slippery, which is definitely going to affect this track. As you can see, you carry a lot of speed going into turns 1 and 3, and when it's slippery and cold like that, you're going to lose that grip, lose that traction, and you might just end up in the outside wall, which would be a very miscue for all of these drivers. Anyways, let's look at your drivers to watch for. Denny Hamlin, he's starting on pole today. Next to him, you've got Chase Briscoe. He grew up right in this area, just around Indianapolis. So, just for that, he qualified around 4th-ish. And then we have Matt Benedetto. He just got out of his ride recently, so he needs a win badly to get some sort of other ride. Here is your starting command. The engines have started. We're ready to go racing in the cold today at Indianapolis. Here's your starting lineup.
And then one day, everything changed. You're all I need.
We are just about ready to go green flag. The pace car is off. Green flag is in the air at Indianapolis. They were 3 wide into turn 1, but unfortunately, they couldn't stay that way for long. And Denny Hamlin takes a big lead over the rest of the pack. See, there goes Denny Hamlin. Oh, Chase Briscoe tries to move Larson out of the way. Larson, he still stays inside, but Briscoe also kind of slides up the track with it. That opens the door up for Harvick. Harvick's going to take second as we get on the lap 3. As you can see, deeper in the pack, drivers are making moves. Like, there goes Bowman over to Benedetto. Looks like Denny Hamlin's on a little bit of a breakaway here. That's a big problem for literally everybody else in the pack. And Hamlin's maybe got like a 4 or 3 second lead. Benedetto trying to get back on that pass over Bowman. He's going to get it. I think that's for around 7th place. Larson desperately trying to catch up to Hamlin. You only have 7 laps to do it. Here comes Briscoe on the inside of Byron for 4th place. He's going to take it. Hamlin completes his 4th lap. Now on lap 5, that gap, it's increasing with every single lap, every single corner. Hamlin knows this track and in cold conditions. Oh! A car going to pit lane. It was Ross Chastain. He just got into the wall. That's going to take a little while to repair for him. He'll be a lap down after that. Now going on the lap 7, will this race stay caution-free? You can see a lot of battles happening deeper in the pack. Here comes Martin Truex Jr. looking for that top 5. He's going to try to pass 2 drivers at once. Can he get past Briscoe? I don't think he can. He had enough momentum to get past Byron, but we'll see if he can get past Briscoe. He has the line, but he's not able to do it. He falls back to 5th. Hamlin's got a massive lead. Larson cannot catch Hamlin unless if there's a caution or if Hamlin wrecks. Hamlin with almost an entire straightaway of a lead. Larson holding on the second right now over Harvick and Briscoe. And Byron's going to try to take the place back from Truex. He has the line. I think he's going to get it done. But watch out. Here comes Hamlin with lap traffic. Can he maneuver around them perfectly? Or will something happen? He might wreck out. Final lap here. As it goes around the last two corners, a complete domination. Denny Hamlin leads every lap. He leads every lap of this race and wins it. Larson second, Harvick third, Briscoe fourth, and Byron rounds out your top five. Great race for Hamlin. Not so entertaining for the rest of us, but a great win otherwise. Let's take a look at that replay on lap two. It looks like Briscoe gets into the back of Larson. That's what set up Denny Hamlin for this win. He basically had no competition for the rest of his laps. Anyways, we're going to pull up your race results up here in a second. Yeah, as you can see, Hamlin, Larson, Harvick, Briscoe, Byron, got a nice little top five race, but Chastain does finish one lap down from pole and 10. Here's your point standings.